With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
So the question is, characteristics common between Macropus, Omniothorhynchus and Pteropus include. So let's see, what does Macropus mean? Basically, it is the scientific name of kangaroo. Omniothorhynchus is the scientific name of platypus. And third, we do have Pteropus. We have to find out the characteristics which is common between kangaroo, platypus and Pteropus. So if we see the first property, that is poikilothermy, it is not common for kangaroo because it shows homeothermy property. That means they are homeothermous in nature. So that's why this will not be the correct option. The second option is presence of marsupial pouch, and kangaroo do have marsupial pouch, but platypus and pteropus do not have. That's why this will not be the correct option. Third option is internal fertilization and direct development. So pteropus do not show internal fertilization and direct development. That's why this will also not be the answer. So the last answer, that is presence of panna, is common in three of them, and that's why this will be the correct option. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.